believe it or not, the fish like bread.
Is that what you got?
Daddy?
Mm-hmm.
No, I just can't believe this.
No.
Because these lion cichlids were like, now I know what's happening. And now I caught one. Oh, he did.
No, he's not very big. We're not gonna measure him.
Please, even though he could just be like 8 inches. Come on, you gotta do it. Here, you measure him. And he's 8 inches.
Is that what his minimum is?
Yep, his minimum.
No, come on, let's find that.
Nah, he catch. Another piece of bread. I got this. And now this. I think it's a little bit of a flea, but I could be wrong and replaced as a bluegill. Has these black spots. I caught 2 fish today and I'm back home, and that's amazing because I usually don't catch any fish over here. Well, I used to catch lots and lots and lots. Now I don't catch very many. Okay, what is he?
Looks to me like spotted sunfish, but
he doesn't. Spotted sunfish do have a red breast, and this does not have a red breast.
Well, what's the other one?
Flea, bluegill.
Flea.
And this should be a flea.
I think it's a flea. Yeah,
I told you that there were no spotted sunfish anywhere.
I can't really tell.
I don't have any flea.
Usually, a bluegill will have vertical dark stripes. Which this one actually does have faint stripes.
Do you want to set him free now?
I would really.
Well done.
I love this little fish. It's so cute.
Okay.
Got one? What'd you get?
He has vertical stripes.
And the yellow dot.
Okay, I caught one of them. Looks like this one is a bluegill. Does this one have a bluegill?
Yes, it has a bluegill.
So it has a bluegill. Still, it likes it. Mine is like a great fish.
about 7.5.
Yeah, I'd say 7.5. 7.5 inches.
7.5?
Yeah, Bluegill.
7.5? Is that it?
My fish. Yay! I caught three fish.